Sick.
Again, as we mentioned a little bit earlier tonight, the stipulation for the matchup between Cody Rhodes and Big Show Sunday for the Intercontinental title. Will actually be determined by a spin of the wheel during the Extreme Rules pre-show exclusively on YouTube a half hour before the pay-per-view Sunday, 7:30 Eastern, 4:30 Pacific.
I tell you, Cody could be barking up the wrong tree as far as to spin the wheel and make the deal, because if that falls on that special match for the Big Show, say for instance, falls count anywhere, Cody Rhodes is going to be in a whole lot of trouble.
Cody Rhodes, who's working on the left leg of the Great Khali, trying to continue to injure the leg he started on last week. Here's a missile drop, taking the big man's off his feet.
The way I look at it, no matter what kind of match it is,
big win, Khali at two kicks
out. Not tonight. This big man is going to do something. He's feeling revenge tonight, and I can see it in his eyes right now.
Yeah, but look at Cody Rhodes. You got to give him credit for wearing down the big man.
You know, he's going back to that knee. I mean, he came out and trying to hurt the big man. He tried to injure the big man. That's something totally different right there.
Cody Rhodes. Look at Khali, a clubbing blow to
just back. Get in on it, Khali. That's what you're going to have to do with this guy. Because one thing about Cody Rhodes, man, the guy's crafty. He's slick. And one thing about it, he's conniving. That's one thing about this kid.
Cody was one of the longest reigning Intercontinental Champions of all time before he lost the title to the Big Show at WrestleMania. Oh, Khali in the power.
Trust me. Trust me, that did something to his psyche. Because Cody was begging on becoming dual champion. And that right there is something that will never, ever happen to him.
And a giant Khali looking to put Rhodes away. But Rhodes went back, went for the disaster.
Not tonight, cut. Baby.
Khali caught him in the Punjabi plunge.
That's it.
Well, there'll be no momentum coming Cody Rhodes' way heading into Sunday.
Just think when the Big Show takes that boy into the ring. The way I'm seeing this right there, it's safe to say Cody cannot be the giant. Just like this Punjabi night match, you're strong. Something nice with you.
Cody Rhodes will put his faith in the spin of a wheel to learn his stipulation for the matchup versus the Big Show for the Intercontinental Championship Sunday at Extreme Rules.